Hey guys, I got this picture of my face. So I do have like no clothing. I do, but only like my jogs. I need to go sit down anyways, guys.
Did you see that?
No.
Oh, oh, mother of you just shot me.
What did you do at work today?
That's cool.
Dad, even better, that's on video.
That's cool.
It's going off again. What the hell was that?
Just blew the barrels up.
Come on, camera. Shut up, stupid barking dog.
What's
that person doing over there? Hey, Dan.
Huh?
After your operation in the hospital, after your kidney transplant, how many pills did you have to have at night time?
How many?
Pills did you have to have at night time?
I was on about 13.
13 pills before bed. I think I'll have to take like 5.
Yeah, I was on about painkillers. Like four times a day.
Yeah, because at my bedtime I have to take my Nurofen, my I don't think I take my infection one. I think I take that one at breakfast and dinner. Mm-hmm. And yeah, I have to take like a few more. I can't remember exactly what they are, but I know I have to take more than that.
You just gotta take them. You'll be okay.
Well, there 13 pills of including the same, or like 13 different pills?
13 different pills.
I only have like 3 different pills, but in total I have to take like 5.
That's cool.
It's not cool.
It's not cool, folks. It's not bad. It's a lot. It's not bad.
Thank you.